dirt, and then we'll mulch it up. Usually what we do here is mow once a week and just blow. But since leaves started falling already, blow everything into the yard. Nice and clean. Blow them on there. Mulch them up. Make the yard look clean. And then move on to the next one.
I just wanna see the light.
So this is the setup we got right now. We got the 52, the 30 inch, the 36, and the 21 Honda. We're gonna be using the 30 inch right here. Not a big property, as you guys can see, but that 30 inch mulches up the leaves pretty good. So does that Honda, but it's a 21 inch. We're gonna be using the 30 inch right here because I don't have a shoe blocker for this or marching blades on it. And I don't want to be doing multiple passes with this one. The 30 inch, we just put it to mulch up, do one pass, make it look clean and beautiful. Have it. Still gotta blow off.
Our little friend.
Damn, we're finding snakes on the property now. Yesterday we found a, it's like a 2 foot. Yeah, that was a 2 foot, 2 foot rattlesnake. This is just a garden snake, so there's no harm on it. Just put it back over here on the flowers. It's gonna do no harm to nobody, so. All right, so here we are on the next one. Growth has slowed down tremendously. This one's a weekly, I think you guys seen it before. Yeah, I've recorded on this property before. I was mowing it. They don't have many many leaves, even though they have trees everywhere. But I'll show you guys around. This one is weekly, like I said. Yeah, real nice property. We'll clean it up. And this one, we do is mow first and then weedy. Makes it a lot easier. See the spots that we miss. It's a big property, so we usually get it done in a good timely manner whenever we do it like that. And it's worked out for us. So, here we go. Have it all done, trimmed, mowed, everything. Well, not everything. Again, like in the first one, we just need to blow off. She got a banana leaf from the banana trees back there, tied up on the weed eater. Mejor ayudante que podría haber encontrado.
Thank you.
Best helper I could ever find. The wife. She busts her butt every single day with me. And plus she keeps me straight, you know? Hey, let's go. Get to work. That's every day. But it's okay. We still love her, right? Well, I still love her. Ah, man, this one's pretty much the rest of this month. I can probably keep it on weekly. And then starting next month, it would have to be on a bi-weekly basis. I'm gonna have to ask the customer here if they're gonna want to stick with bi-weekly. Or stop service completely for December already. Or if they want to stick to bi-weekly to pretty much, we'll come in here and blow all the fence line for leaves. Blow them into the property. They have a, back there where the river's at, it's at a slope. So we'll blow everything up on top of where it's flat and we'll mulch them up. It'll be kind of difficult to, damn, lawyer spitting and everything. it'd be kind of difficult to blow everything up to the front and haul it off. So easy way to do it, blow everything into the yard, mulch it up, and you know, we'll keep the yard looking clean, like the other one. But let me help the wife out. It's starting to blow. Man, it's not even hot, but it's humid, huh? Look at this. It's humid, humid. It's horrible. We're in October. And I think we've only been down in the 50s at night. During the day, it's been in the 80s, high 80s. There's been a couple days where we're in the high 90s. But humidity is killer here. All right, let me just put you guys inside the truck. I'm going to go and help the wife blow off. All right, next property. This one's already off the schedule, but they called us to come mow it. This one's off the schedule right now. So they got it for lease, they got it for sale, whichever one. Very nice property. We're hungry. We got the taco truck over there. We're gonna go check it out to see what they have. But let me show you guys here the property real quick. It's not too overgrown. Yeah. Pretty nice. So if anybody wants to move into our area, the New Braunfels, Seguin area, got a house right here for sale. If interested, you know, give these guys a call right here. Just don't take my business. Let's go check out what they have over here in the tacos. Won't record, but I'll show you what we get if we get something. Potato, egg, and cheese and bacon, or potato and bacon. I don't know. It looks like egg and cheese, and I don't know. Chicken. We put lettuce, onion, and what else? Salsa. ¿Tú qué agarraste? The wife got a potato, bacon. Put some jalapenos on it. This one over here too. Pero vamos a comer. Vamos a comer. Dice Romero. They're all right. All right, but let me finish my lunch. Then we're gonna get to work, guys. So awkward moment. Let me know if this has ever happened to you guys. We get to the property, we start mowing, and we have a key. We have a key for the back gate for the lock on this property, because it's always locked. They have some dogs there and everything, but they always put them up whenever we get there. Anyways, first time this happened to us there. So we get there, there's somebody outside picking up trash and whatnot, and we have never seen this person there in this property. We know the owner who lives there and everything, but never seen them there before, the person that was out there. But we get there and they're out there picking up the trash, and then they just sit on the porch, the back porch, and was just looking at us while we were working. I'm like, okay. So what's up with this? So we keep working. They go inside. They have a glass door, big glass door, and they just stand there on the door and just keep looking at us working. Why? I don't know. That's the first time that's ever happened to me there in that property, because we have customers that take a peek out the window once in a while, you know, and then they just once in a while they peek and that's it. But this one stayed the whole time at the door, I came out, went back in, and I'm like, okay, well, that's a first. Felt kind of awkward because, you know, it looked like they were just checking on us to see if we were going to mess something up, but we've been mowing that property for a while now. But has that ever happened to you guys? That's the first time for us. Because we have one customer that he sits on his garage. He's an older gentleman, and he's always done that since we picked him up. He sits out in his garage smoking a cigar or something, and writing out the check while we're working. But he's not constantly just looking at his work. He's sitting there and he's doing his stuff, and you know, minding his own business.
He's waiting to talk with him.
Yeah, so he's pretty much waiting just to start telling his stories, because he's an older gentleman and he's really cool. But once we're done, we go over there with him and he just starts conversating with us. And we don't have a problem with that. That's totally fine with us. We usually talk to him for about 10 minutes and then, you know, we gotta go, we gotta keep working. And that's that. But constantly have somebody just sit there and look at you. That's weird. But anyway, it was awkward. And it just made me feel awkward. I don't know about her. Do you sentir awkward? Así como mañarera.
It's weird, but I don't care.
She doesn't care. I care because it makes me feel uncomfortable. You know, if it's somebody that I don't know and I've never seen at the property and they're just staring at me, I'm just like this. See my eyes look. And I can't concentrate. I can't concentrate on my work. And then it feels like they're just waiting for you to mess up. And then you do mess up. And they're like, this mother... What I mean? But we got it done. We got it cleaned up. We got it blown off and everything. So everything's good. They didn't say nothing. And we're on
she
to the next...
two.
She what?
She went out to take out the trash and looking at...
Oh yeah, she went out to pick up the trash and just stare at us afterwards, I guess. But we're at the next two. It's these two right here. So this one and then that one back there. We got two side by side, and then we have one more in this neighborhood and two in our town. And we'll be calling it a day. It's 2:00. We're running a little bit behind. Because we take breaks like this inside the truck. But then we start working. All right, guys. So, but I think I'm going to call it a day right here. That's how we're going to record. I think that's enough, so we won't keep you guys bored. And sorry that I don't upload as much. It's just real hard working, recording, and you know, having to deal with her being like, hurry up, hurry up. But it is what it is. She wants her money, and I need to pay the bills. But we're trying, guys, we're trying. But anyhow, hope you guys are staying busy. Hope you guys saved up money for winter, because it's pretty much here. We got fall. Well, not even here, because it's not even cold here. But leaves are falling, and we'll see what we can do. All right? Stay busy, guys. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
Bye.
I just wanna see the light.